I'll make it brief. You might have heard this story before, but about 45 years ago, this young man, Woody, and myself stepped into a studio with two other young men, and we rehearsed for 2 months in an apartment in Beckenham, Kent, south of London. And we came up with this album, and you know, it was about 5 weeks in the studio, and of course, it wouldn't be possible to do it without the very immortal Mick Ronson. So let's begin.
Yeah.
Mick said to me, if you want to play with me, you'd bet, you got the accent, right? If you want to play with me, you have to study Jack Bruce. So he sat me down. And he made me listen to Cream records, and he said, you have to do that. And I said, okay, I will do it, man. And I did. That's why it's such a crazy bass line record. Full bass.
Yeah!
And of course, none of this would have been possible without the great man himself, my dear friend, David Bowie.
Yeah!
Who is in heaven. I think you heard it. Well, what? Can he come back? Go to Disneyland. Okay, so what was I going to say? Oh, now the next part wouldn't have been possible without the great bass player whom I'm standing in for tonight. That's Trevor Boulder. So let's give Trevor Boulder. We're not exactly a tribute band. We are the real dudes who played on the record. This guy and me. I don't know what you call this band, but we are a band.
Great! Yes, you are!
So I'm going to turn you over to the wonderful Glenn Gregory, who's got the biggest voice and the biggest heart and the biggest talent I've ever worked with.
One more time, Mr. Tony Visconti, Mr. Woody Woodmansey, please. Okay, we're going to play some more songs now from that Woody played on all through his career with David, and it starts with this one. Woody won't play ABBA.
ABBA? Did you say ABBA?
Yes, I said ABBA.
Yeah, I don't think he's playing ABBA.
Pushing through the market square, so many mothers sighing. News had just come over, we had 5 years left to cry in. A news guy wept and told us I was really dying. He cried so much his face was wet. Then I knew he was not lying. I heard telephones, opera house, favorite melody. I saw boys, toys, electric cans and TVs. My brain hurt like a warehouse. It had no room to stare. I had to cram so many things to store everything in there. And all the fat skinny people and all the tall short people and all the somebody people. each one of the head. It's some tiny children. If the black hadn't have pulled her off, I think she would have killed them. The soldier with a broken arm fixed his stare to the wheels of a Cadillac. The cop knelt and kissed the feet of a priest, and the queer threw up at the sight of that. I think I saw you in an ice cream parlor, drinking milkshakes cold and warm, smiling and waving and looking so fine. I don't think you knew you were in the sun, but it was cold